Hey guys, I'm Hannah. Today we're gonna create this using expression. We can apply shape animation to panels, and you can download LaunchPad photo from my description. Let's get started. For the first, create new composition, and I call it LaunchPad. And width 663 and duration maybe 15 seconds and click OK. Control Y, new solid, any color is okay, and go to Effects and Presets, type FractalNoise, apply it, and this FractalNoise is just to make sure that the animation is applied to panels or not. So I will delete this after that test. So contrast, bring it up like this, and transform, scale it up, and hold Alt key, click evolution stopwatch, and type time by 200, and pre-compose it. I call it color map, click OK, and make sure that this shape tool is rectangle, and double click and change to white color, and now width 0 pixel, and open rectangle, and rectangle path roundness it's 40. As you can see, corners is round. Okay, and hit S, change scale to 11.3%, and open contents, rectangle, fill, and hold Alt key, click color stopwatch, and type color point equal transform dot position semicolon, enter, and color equal bring pick whip to color map pre-composition, color point comma this quote, and poly comma poly, now like this, and bring to upper left corner, hold Ctrl and Shift key, and next we're gonna copy this panel. So we're gonna use UTT box, it's free plugin. I pasted a download link on my description, so you can download it. Click this button and amount 8x8, distance 84 and 84, and before click this shape layer and click create like this. Control A and hold control key and click only color map to exception this composition. and bring it down so easy to change this composition on top and make it invisible and click rock key and double click color map composition and bring it to this side. Okay, so now we don't need this fractal noise anymore, so delete it. And we're gonna create shape animations like make a rectangle and click S, scale, and in 0 second click scale keyframe and go to maybe 20 seconds, make it bigger full of this screen. So now like this animation and others, for example shape tool, we can make this shape and apply trim path and cut this time on this time and open trim path and in this second end is 100% and go to around here, make it 0%. So now we could create like this animation and create shape animations whatever you want. If I introduce to make shape animations, maybe it will be long tutorial, so I will show you my shape animation layers that I shown you in the opening. After create animations, close this panel and unlock and go back to LaunchPad composition and Control A and create composite. I call it pads. Click OK and hit S and scale it down to 95 because we're gonna apply glow. If it's 100%, the glow radius will be disappear, so we need this space. And next apply extract and a little bit bring this left side to around here because I don't want this black panel visible. So now like this it's better. And apply glow maybe it's 80 and 20 and 1, but we're gonna change later. And curves, channel alpha, and bring it down because this animation panels will be clearly when colors are mixed. So bring picture to here and change composition size 90, 20 and 1080, and bring this composition up and pre-compose it. I call it lights. Click OK, and I'm gonna adjust this layer to this launch pad. So hit S, scale it's 111, and hit P, and turn on 3D switch. The position is 1051 and 594, and minus 25, and hit R. Rotation is minus 35, minus 0.5, and last one minus 19. Okay, and hit T. Opacity is 90. And last step, make it screen mode. Now it's like this. Good. It's finished. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you for watching. If you like it, please tap like button and subscribe my channel from upper right button, and from me on Instagram and Twitter from links on my description or these IDs. If you're okay, please share this video on social medias. Thank you.